together when you get next to one another is everybody needs some elbow room. Elbow room.
It's nice when you're kind of cozy, but not when you're tangled nose to nose, yo.
Everybody needs some elbow.
Needs a little elbow room.
That's how it was in the early days of the USA. People kept a-coming to settle, though the East was the only place there was to go.
The president was Thomas Jefferson. He made a deal with Napoleon.
How'd you like to sell a mile or two?
Or three, or 100, or 1,000?
And so in 1803, the Louisiana Territory was sold to us without a fuss and gave us lots of elbow room.
Oh, elbow room!
And found the most elbow room they ever had. The way was opened up for folks with bravery. There were plenty of fights to win land rights, but the West was meant to be.
They call it Memphis Destiny.
Those early folks to open up the way.